Hello, welcome back to another lovely Valheim day in the woods. If I can remember where I stashed my food. I'm debating whether or not I want to go ahead and add on. I think I have a feeling that's what I'm going to end up doing. That way, so then we can move this over to be centered over these tunnels. I think that would be the best. Not sure I'm meant to do that one. I need more rock. I need more than that. Well, let's see. I think I was going to start heading this way, find some more outcroppings. I suppose we could snag what we have sitting around at the home base. What's this? I don't remember being over here. Really? Yeah, two lovely outcroppings too. Did I really start over here? Really? Go away. I'm thinking. You're rude. All right, who's beating up on what? I hear stuff going on. How's the garden? I figured it was ready to pick up. Do I have room? No. And I thought I dropped off everything. Or at least all the rock. Alright, what do I have? Do I have? What I have is a foggy morning. Whoops. And obliterator where I forgot where it was. There we go. And since we're here, one of the main reasons for coming back was to get repairs. Very nice. Now let's take care of our garden. A day off to garden. Where do you come from? Oh, that's right. We had one get away. Are we good? Other than... Oh. Gotta put out the food. How's old cranky, frightened piggy doing? Pretty good, apparently. And we're still good on food, which we should have been. Put out some more. There. Okay, we got those there. Dump the rest. Holy smokes. I didn't realize I had so many turnips. Looks like I need to concentrate on carrots and onions again. Well, alright. I think I'm good to do a little... finish out the day with a little more stonework. That wasn't necessarily what I meant to do. But we needed to move the chest anyway. Actually, do I? Not really. Alright, that'll work. Food. They're going to be sending seekers. It has to be well fed. Or fuelings. That really gonna hold. Wait a minute. Why did I didn't have to do that? I already had these, or did I? Right. I need some more gray dwarfs. Do we have any more gray dwarfs? There should be a nest out here somewhere. Okay. Now I just need two more. Hello. Maybe one more. That'll work. I think, let's see, you should have, yeah, four. Put up a couple of standing torches. No barking. Better. Okay, so that's... No! I thought we addressed this. Wait a minute. How are we... I was supposed to move it over here. Oh, okay. Alright. Now, wait a minute. That wouldn't do any good. I gotta move this any directions. Yeah, but I already have this. Ow! I gotta go that way once more. Fine. I'm thinking it's about time to move that, isn't it? I didn't think that would hold. Really? I think there's something weird going on here. I want to double check through here, make sure this is as far down as it will go, and it looks like it is. Okay. And let's see here. I was trying to finish. Thank you. I thought there ought to be blueberries over here. Just had to wait for them to come back. That's not quite right, is it? Excuse me, dear. I need dwarf pieces. And apparently I'm out of room for dwarf pieces. What was it I needed all that stone for? Hang on, how did this get off center? Because of that? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Couldn't tell. I was good, and I couldn't tell that I was good. All right, who left the door open? Let's check. Okay, didn't think the garden would be ready yet, but decided it ought to be a good idea. All right. I guess I could have unloaded. Alright, so what do we... Oh yeah. You know, that's not quite right either, is it? There. That's better. Now that does open up, and I was kind of thinking, then I got a little carried away. I was thinking we'll expand underneath there into an actual room. Wouldn't be much for habitation, but it would be a room. Well, we still have to have a campfire in the vicinity. Or a pit, or a brazier. But then we'd smoke the place out. Oh. Thank you. Food! Food for the chickies! There we go. Alright, so that... gets all that taken care of... again. Do we have time for a little more construction? We'll give it a shot. And we... oh, I need rock. That's right. Probably should eat too. Really? Problem solved. I'm actually surprised we hadn't seen him sooner. Because I know there's a troll cave not too far away. I didn't think that would work, but I kind of wonder what would happen if we kept going. I forgot I don't have my armor on. I'm just sitting here swiping away. I was gonna say, this is not gonna work. Oh boy. Nope. Can't get to a portal, food, or armor. Well, that was fun. I really didn't think I was completely loaded up. All right, is there anything I could take back? Well, that was just a ton of fun dealing with those stupid bats. Anyway, where the heck was... Oh, yeah. Before I was rudely interrupted. Here I thought I had a different reason for not carrying more stone. Silly me. Really? That close? And I've been going right by it all this time. Now, do I go... No, I think we'll limit it right there. think we'll leave it with that. Anyway, so... Well, I didn't exactly expect to sleep. Tempted to leave these for now. I'm undecided if I wanted. I need to put a door up here. No. That needs an iron gate, except I can't transport ingots. I can only ship ingots. Now, I'm pretty sure I don't have enough. Iron gate. 4 ingots. Plus a forge. Rats. I'm gonna leave that one. Just like that. On purpose. And I'm actually tempted to raise this just like that. Not completely, but just a little. What about over here? Because we have this gap and I don't want a gap there. No, I'll leave that alone. Whoops. Didn't mean to set myself on fire. Do I go up another level? What am I doing? I need a chest down here. Not up there. Right. Right. That will have food. Oops. Did I have one more? No. And matter of fact, what happened to the find wood? Oh, I did put it away. There. Try that again, shall we? Um, Wasn't there something else? Oh. Yes, there is. All that work for nothing. That's interesting. That's getting to be the limit. I didn't think I was that close to the limit. All right, where is that outcropping? Could be right around here. Close by. Got copper there, and it should have been. Really? I asked for that one. Hit the wrong button to block. That didn't help. How much stone do I really need? And what am I doing? Oh, I already forgot what it was I was needing more stone for. Oh, yeah, we're finishing this. More gray dwarfs. Need more gray dwarfs. Don't need trolls. I just need gray dwarfs. What's all this? Stuff is what it is. Where? Oh, still need one more resin. I'm just glad we got the ticks. still debating. I definitely want something on these guys. Although, we may stick with, say one. Leave that. One. If I had more resins. Hey! Something like that. A ruined temple. Sort of. Garden, are you ready? Yippers. I'm not. And that chicken's gonna come over here and eat all my seeds. I forgot to put the meat away. Or the meat platters. Now she did come over here to eat, didn't she? Yep. Little fink. Gonna have to do something about her. How are we doing for food over here? I was thinking we should still be good. We are good. Put all the carrots in food storage. Open. Get away from the door. And how are you doing on food? Out. There's a shocker. Hope I don't have a chicken in the house. I bet I do. Oh, I forgot to put the pine cones out where they belong. There. Get rid of those. Why am I going in this direction? I'm not ready to go in that direction yet. Nope. There. Put that away. Put that away. Okay. Now I can go in that direction. I'd have to bring ingots to do more. I can set up a smelting operation for copper and tin if I want to do wall sconces inside. Not too sure about it. I can see doing the sconces. Maybe. I don't know. I'll leave all that here in case we come back to use it. I think we're going to end up. I think we're going to end up with a little bit shorter session here, not by much. I think I've done what I want to here. It ended up being a little bit simpler than I thought, unless could be more elaborate. Have to be a whole lot larger. I got a little bit stymied in a way with I forgot how far down we're allowed to pickaxe down and dig. There is a limit. I was kind of hoping to dig down a little more and maybe open things up and have a bigger chambers under here, which I could still open it up, but don't know if I'm going to do it. I'd rather have it larger and be able to kind of like root away better. Problem is, as we already know, pickaxing underneath clears everything from where you are all the way to the surface, so you can't actually make a true tunnel. Not without actually building it. But if you try to make a natural tunnel, it ain't gonna work. Not that I'm aware of anyway. Well, I think. Not sure what else we're going to do. Well, I do know. But we'll do that next time. I have no idea if it's going to end the series with that or not, but it might. I need something on it. I know. How about that? Just for the heck of it? If I come up with some more ideas for this, we'll do something. Do I have another idea to do next time? Gonna involve some sailing. And we'll see where we can get to. So for now, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time.